From the hard work of rehearsals to all the action on the set. Get ready to take the stage with the sequel to Disney Channel's rock hit. This is the road to Camp Rock 2, the final jam. Before the cameras started rolling.
Then can I sing to it a couple times?
Let's do it up there.
This is our song.
The cast was hard at work in the studio recording the songs for Camp Rock 2, the final jam.
Rolling, by the way.
All right.
The recording process is really fun. You get to go in the studio and sing a lot of really great songs and have fun. You get really excited listening to the songs and wondering what it's going to sound like when everybody's voices are on it.
The recording process consists of four steps. You get the song, you practice, you show up at the studio, and you rock it out. And I have to say, rocking it out is probably my favorite part. We can't back down. There's too much at stake. This is
serious. Don't walk away. We can't pretend. You know, it's nice to come back and to hear the familiar voices on the songs with Demi and Allison, and you know, obviously my brother's gonna be on the songs too.
We could sing a song and never see each other, but then at the end product you see it on screen, and it's pretty cool. This is our song. This is our song.
This is our song. That's a wrap.
Keep watching for more behind-the-scenes secrets and surprises on the road to Camp Rock 2, the final jam.